Hey guys, it's Riffraff, back for more Mugen Soul Z, this is episode 6. And we just found out that there was a god taken somewhere. Not really sure where to go. I guess we'll just go down this path. Where we came from though? See if there's anything on the map. Maybe we should leave the field, I don't know. Try that. Go back here. Don't see anything new. Well, I'll just head back out there. Where is it gonna put me? Which save spot? Right at the beginning. How do we get... I don't know how we get over there. Maybe I was supposed to move up against that red wall or something. You saw nothing. Right? Yeah. Figures. Wait a minute, where's that other one? Oh, he's down there. Run past you. You guys are too slow. Oh, I see something up there. I don't chase you very far. It's a good thing. Okay. She's kind of loud. Just do anything but cry. Alright, so what does that mean? Oh, I see. Alright, so just go. I guess we're just kind of backtracking. Alright, well, oh, I didn't get it preemptive. That's alright. What we got? Two scary doll things. What's that red thing? What's that crystal? Mode. What's that mean? Could try breaking these, I guess. Guaranteed drop. I'll just stay here. Probably don't want to break that one, actually. Can we get these dolls to advance? Kinda. What are they doing? Oh. Miss! Haha. Oh, they are set up for an AoE of some sort. Rock. Dang. You're done. Alright, keep going. Going to this house, I suppose.
ところで、ジョーちゃんよ、小さくなっちまって能力も使えねえって言ってたよな。
She can't noogie. She's not on top of her.
そうか。だったらよ、もちろん変身もできるんだよな。変身？それくらいで悪性に決まってるでしょ。ほら。あ、we can change forms now。できないよ。え？なんだと。なんでできないのよ。私の能力吸い取ったくせに。本当にできねえのか。じゃあの無口で口の悪いジョーちゃんにはなれねえのか。
Yep, I saw it. Your volume's playthrough. It's pretty cool. Alright, so we're learning a new thing here. This should help the MOA attacks.
こんな感じの私になれって感じよ。全然わかんないよ。なんでよ、こんなにわかりやすく教えてあげてるのに。まあまあ、シシ様、ここは一つ一つ具体的に言った方が良くないですか。ドSになれとか、ドMになれとか。え？ドSドM？ああ、めんどくさいけどしょうがないわね。
I'm gonna become a sadist.
Do S? Do S?
She doesn't even know what it's like. How could she will it into existence?
こんな簡単なこともできないなんて本当使えない下僕ね。私は下僕じゃないって。シュシュちゃんが。ジュン。いけないこね。私のことはシュシュ様って呼ばなきゃダメでしょ。ナイトガール。シュシュ様、その姿は。
なんでやっぱり変身できるんじゃねえか。え？あら、いつの間にか。いや、何よ、このチーズクリームボディア。こんなの。なるほど、そうやってやるんだね。えい。Okay.
もっとちゃんとやりなさい。私に意見するなんて生意気なシュシュちゃんね。おお、シルバさんも変身したっす。
しかしこれは変身なのか。服しか変わってねえんじゃ。こいつらの体一体どうなってんのよ。こんな恥ずかしいボディになってしまうなんて。
とにかく他の姿にもなれるようにしておきなさい。いいわね。私にかかれば何でもございよ。私みたいな性格になるのはきっと嫌々っていうか気持ち悪いとか思ってると思うんですけど。
Oh my gosh. Don't let him even see this game.
Bipolar.
Okay.
綺麗に伸ばして。さあ、お上手です。いかなる時もそやな振る舞いは避けるよう心がけてください。私、生まれも育ちも高貴なものですから、このような所作は生まれつき身についておりますの。そのような高慢な態度は決して人前で踊りにならないように。
体がちっちゃくなると世界が広い。いくらでも走り回れるね。ね。私も超元気。ああ、私これ苦手かも。ああ、ダメダメ。私たちは最後まで元気いっぱいじゃないと。ほら、笑って笑って。
It's of course they're gonna make the blonde the dish.
通じ合ってるのかしら。まあ、シルマさんは素で天然ですからね。
Should I say something? Cool, now I get the form changes. So I can get some more mower kills. I think if you align... There's a... something you can align their... like, ego or whatever. Alright. Cool.
ところどころ間違っちゃいたが、まこ負けとか置いとくか。僕はシルマさんよりもちっちゃいまま変身するシュシュ様が可愛すぎて。あのさ、今更なんだけど変身するのはいいとして、なんか意味あるの？ふっふっふ、分かってないわね。変身すればどんなやつの萌えポイントだって抑えられるでしょ。 こっからはもう下僕にし放題よ。ほう、なんかすごいね。すごいね、じゃなくて、あんたが私の代わりに下僕にするんだからね。真面目にやんなさいよね。あ、そっか、私がやんなきゃいけないんだ。うん、そう思うとめんどくさいかも。
Alright, in battle and on the field, you can use this command to change your moe affinity. That's the word I was looking for, the affinity. When you're on the field, you can change as much as you want. In battle, only Surma can transform and only once per turn. As you raise your charm level, your captivate power will skyrocket. Ah, okay. I think we're all pretty low right now, all of them. The more shampoos you have, the higher your charm level will be. Well, that's good too. So it does sort of like snowball. As you charm more people, it makes it easier to charm. Changing your affinity to suit your enemy will increase your chances of captivating them and turning them into a peon or item. Press the L1 button to use the change command. However, keep in mind that only Surma can change and she can only do it once per turn. Now let's talk a little about your charm level, shall we? Each affinity has its own charm level, and as this increases, so does the capability of peon change and item change. You can increase your charm level simply by obtaining more shampoos. Okay, yeah, I already read that stuff. Cool. Alright, so everyone's the same. Oh, ego is the default. Alright, well, I don't want to be. Oh. Curse. Default. Masochist. Go with Hyper for now, I suppose. Make me run faster? I don't know if they have those kind of changes or not. Let's save. I can't get up there though. Oh, let's go fight. No, I didn't get the edge. Just one of you guys. can't reach. Well, it's a little bit better than it has been. What is his... He's hyper. Okay, so we're matched up. This should be ideal. Can't quite get him. Almost get him. That was lucky, having the perfect form. And I don't want to attack. Defend. Yep. You have no chance, sir. That's sweet. Pion captured! Cool, let's do it on this bunny. Counter attack. So, what is a bunny? Oops. I want to do the circle. Bunny is masochist. Alright, so. I don't know what the, what are these guys? Graceful. I'm gonna try to get the bunny. I don't want to attack the bunny. I could try to get both the flowers. Go to graceful. Masochist for the bunny or graceful for the flower. Let's go with graceful. Can I get all three of these guys? Yeah. Cool. Oh, getting the bunnies come along for the item too. Oh my goodness. I guess that's it. I don't really want to attack him though. I want to get them all. Oh, cool. Got another turn. Yeah, sure. That'll work. Cool. Is it going up? Still at 1%. Alright, oh, I can't get to that save. Right, let's go over to this encounter. What's that up there? Oh, exit.
ようやく静かになってきたか。さすがに泣き疲れたんだろうな。まったく勘弁してほしいぜ。一日中バカでかい鳴き声を聞いてたせいで耳、まあ明日からは少しはマシになるだろうさ。しかしやっぱり心が痛まないでもないな。
こんな子供相手だと。見た目だけは完全に子供だからな。でも、こいつのせいでどれだけの。ああ、見つけた。あそこ。よかった。途中で声が聞こえなくなったから死んじゃったかと。縁起でもねえこと言うんじゃねえ。なんだお前たちは。
お前は昼間の。よう、さっきは邪魔してくれたが、今度はそうはいかねえぜ。シュシュちゃん、早くあの子助けてあげよう。ああ、うん。
何よ、歯切れ悪いじゃない。
いやほら、こいつらって人間でしょ？私の能力的にシャープルにしちゃうのはどうかなって。
Oh no?
へえ、思ってたより良心的なのね。
なんだかんだで、シュシュ様は優しいとこもあるっすよ。
シュシュちゃん、いい子いい子。
まあ、嬢ちゃんらしいやな。こいつら二人くらいなら問題ねえし、そこで見物してな。
なんだと？舐めた口を。
何？
待ってろよ、すぐに出してやるからよ。
この、おい、威勢にかかるぞ。うわあ！
そんなもんか。
Alright, I'm gonna try to say his name. Shirogane? I'm gonna go with that. Shirogane.
聞いてないのか？
悪いが、こちとら月下の怪力に散々付き合わされてるんだな。この程度、へでもねえさ。さて、次はこっちから行くぜ！
一撃で
白金さん強い。ふ
ふん、私の下僕なんだからこれくらい当然よ。
やるときはやる人っすからね、白金さんは。
さて、鍵はあ、こいつだな。ほら、
やめろ。
さ、今出してやるからな。おめえみてえなガキを閉じ込めるなんてとんでもねえ話だからな。よし。
ありがとう。お名前？
おお、わしか。わしは白金ってんだ。よろしくね。
ねえ、白金。
白金？金？よし、これで神様一人征服ね。
征服って言うの？
あ、そうだ、棺桶の準備しないと。
あ、ところで肝心なことを忘れてたっすけど。
え、なになに？
この子どうして閉じ込められてたっすか？やっぱりそれなりに理由があったんじゃ。
あ、言われてみれば確かに。で、どうしてこのタイミングで言うのよ。
あ、いや、だから忘れてて。
ガンネ、ガンネ。
どうした？もう出ちまって構わねえんだぜ。
ガン
ネ！おい、
そんな、白金さんが一撃でやられたっすか？
うわ、白目向いてる。ちょっとあんた、助けてあげたのになんてことすんのよ。ガネ大好き。ガネ持って帰る。は、持って帰るって。
待
って！白金さんが、白金さんが誘拐されたっす！
うわぁ、あんな大きい人を口に加えて、なんて速さで。こら！私の
手を返
しなさい！ぼーっとしてないで、早く追いかけなさいよ！
無理だよ、もう見えなくなっちゃったし。
逃げられて、お前たち、なんてことをしてくれたんだ。
What have you done?
なんてことをって、 女の子が捕まってたら助けるのが勇者的には当然の行動っていうか。てか何なのよあいつ、私の下僕がさらわれちゃったじゃない。
ああいうやつだから捕まえたんだろうが。
何年もかけて星の力を弱めてようやく捕まえたのに、全て台無しだ。
Maybe you should have had some better guards.
僕たち余計なことしちゃったっすかね。
I don't think you guys did anything.
そうかも。
You got it, didn't
you? 缶オケに入れる前に逃げられちゃったし。
どうしてくれるんだ、
ちゃんと責任は取ってくれるんだろうな。
もうそんな怒鳴らなくても。
言われなくてもあんなやつすぐに捕まえてやるわよ。そんで私の体と白金取り返して、ついでにこの世界征服するんだから。
Tell him, Shishi.
随分と目的が増えちゃったっすね。
Alright, where is it? I'm going to exit? Sure. It's unclear. Oh, we got time. Wow, a little bit of time left. Am I supposed to do something more back at that world? I think so, probably. Alright, let's save real quick.I didn't check to see if there was like a marker. Loading time's pretty fast in this. Oh yeah, there is one all the way on the other side of the ground. Alright. Nothing to fear. I should go to hyper. Let's see.
どうしようかな。
これでも食らえ。やだやだやだやだ。了解であります。
ナイス、
グッドブロッキング。That's cool, we still get experience when we turn them into peons. Alright, I guess we're on here. Ooh! Can't reach. What's this red thing? Physical evasion up. Let's see if we can draw her out. Can't tell if she's getting...Probably part of that. Yeah, darn it. Let's see. Wait, let's see what kind she is. Precursor. But graceful. Kind of problem.
Oi, that's a dame this year.
Can I attack the crystal? Why can't I attack the crystal? Maybe you have to like bounce things into it or something. I hope I'm standing at evade. Cool. I think I was. Surprise doll. Alright, let's get through that a little bit. There should be some damage to the other one, yeah? One. Yeah, something. You're done. Elastic band underwear. Well, I guess it's some kind of armor if we get a new character here soon. Let's see, switch to Piper. I'm pretty good in time. I tried. What's this? Guaranteed drop. Why, you little? Another piano. And I think this will be a good time to save and make a cut here. I'll see you back for the next episode. Thanks for watching.